about saving energy. Our team has three members. Is Mingbi, Baomi, Baomop, and Dengbu. The first part is saving energy is electricity. I will do it first. Electricity is, I think, the most popular energy sources we use all the time nowadays. Nowadays, when the technology and the world are increasingly developing, we use electricity everywhere, every place. To that family, and to all the town, to all the country, and everywhere. But do we notice that if we don't take energy, there's a lot of issues that can cause it us, to ourselves, and everyone's self. Now let's talk about it. First, if we don't save electricity, first is a bill. We have the electricity bill every month. And if we don't save it clearly and use it in the right way, we will have a lot of bills. And the next one is if we use too much, we will end up the electricity. We don't use it clearly.
What about you? What about you? Do you have any?
Do you have any idea?
No. Your idea is correct.
I don't think so. Because in my opinion, electricity is quite. We can use it right way, and I mean that. Do you have any idea of using it right way, like save it, don't waste it, or anything else?
Used less because the non-renewable sources we are using, they will be gone some days.
Gone some days? I don't think so. Because do you notice that we are too small to pay the bill apart from the way that we have to save it to save money and save the electricity? We use it too much. We can cause dangers to environmental because the most of our energy, our electricity, is from the non-renewable energy sources like fossil fuels and some else. Fossil fuels, yeah, it's a clear example.
Some people who are in poverty will not be able to pay the bill.
Yeah,
so what will they do?
That is bad for environment.
blow the wind turbines. The turbines can make many electricity, so we never run out of it.
Wow.
And we now renewable sources can use every word now.
You're right. In your opinion, wind is everywhere. We can use it everywhere, every place, every country, and it never runs out.
Yes.
And it's good for environment, so why shouldn't we use it for everywhere? Not just using those non-renewable energy sources. Do you agree with me?
I agree.
And how was your, do you have any idea?
Because the wind is the most
The
wind is the most fastest growing renewable sources in the world. After that, I can see that the light from the sun just takes 8 minutes to travel to Earth.
Wow.
And maybe we can build a hydroelectric dam on some river.
It is a fast growing, in my opinion, I hope we can all use the renewable energy sources all on the earth someday. Because he is using the
causing damages. Causing
damages
to many living things.
Like humans and other living beings. Animals, plants. Now, let's go to another part.
Carpool.
Yeah. Do you have any idea about traffic jams? This is your word.
Well, traffic jam. Carpools can make carpools. If we don't have carpools, they can make traffic jams. Because carpools reduce traffic jams. We use 4 people in one car. So, at least 4 people in one car. Do you have any idea?
I do. I don't have any idea. I agree with you. May I repeat it? And your idea is put many people in the car, in carpools, to reduce traffic jams. Because we can carpools instead of only a people using driving a car or a vehicle.
We can use public transport too, like bus, train, subway, or plane.
What a good idea. Now we will talk. Do you know about Earth? Okay, bye bye everyone. We are finished. Thanks for listening.